and start. Right, three parts this will be. This video will be three parts, at least three parts. Oh my god, there's a lot of prisoners. What do you plan on doing? You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the target. Yeah, every prisoner saved gives you more points than you lose taking the time out to save them, if that makes sense. It should do anyway, it should. That's how it should be. It is on other missions, so. That line in the distance is pointing up. But I need a next time, come on. If this is the next time, I can do it on hard, possible.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's
one
alive.
Over there. Might be another one. More prisoners than Maria to me. One of the two, it looks like two more after this one. Oh. So that'll be six total prisoners here. I think it's pretty quick as well. I'm spotted. Right, alert phase. So that should be good. That last one, free call in the helicopter. That car, every time the headlights, I'm like, there's like, oh, killed the dude.
A POW, that's fine if he has some POW, intel, I guess.
Prisoner of War. There's one there, and that is it.
It hurts. It hurts all over.
What happened? Thanks to W reflex mode. That's a bad thing. No alerts, that's good. No retries. Or have I retried? No, I haven't retried, so that's good. I'm pretty slow, but faster I could pretty much go. Yeah, it should be next time. It should be.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
Call that chopper.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Last one. My god, man. Berserk. Interrupts my gameplay. Right, now all I do is wait for this chopper that'll never arrive.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
There it is.
Roger. This is Oracle, arriving shortly at LZ.
Okay, target is in. cannot complain. It should be an extra.
It should be.
Talking about that is sorted. I'll see you next time for the next S rank.